Hi, and welcome back to Reading and Writing in Serbian. This time we're going to take a look at some international words in Serbian and to compare how they're phonetically pronounced and written, so to get used to the phonetic reading and writing. Pick Latinica or Cirilica and let's start reading. Czech. Jazz, export, hotel. You can also write these words to practice writing. And let's continue. Motor, New York, papir, sport, šok, tenis, žirafa, adresa, doktor, energija, fudbal, koncert, maj, turista, vikend, škola, Rim, Japan, Beograd, Kina, London, Rusija, Afrika, Amerika, Engleska, Italija, Španija, Moskva. And now let's play a game. To get used to writing and pronouncing in the phonetic type of language, can you in the Latin or the Cyrillic alphabet write phonetically your name, your country, and your city? And to check if that's phonetically correct, send it to me on info@eword.co. Thank you for following this video. I'm Ivana Marinković from eWord. And if you wish to practice the other script, I suggest you go back to the beginning of the video and repeat it in Cyrillic or Latin. Thanks. See you. Bye.